My name is Shavon Wilkins. I'm a mixed media artist from Long Island, New York. I was always inspired by self-taught artists who were able to draw from their own lives and their dreams. So that's pretty much what I do. I love to write. That was probably my first medium. So all my paintings have a story to them. I love to sew, so I like to dress my mixed media woman up in these dresses. There is a little bit of something of myself in each one of them. The biggest thing is just releasing your inhibitions and just doing what you want to do, because the only limit you have is yourself.
Meet me after London. If you find time, we can run one. Talk about some things we can undo. You just in the pen, I can find you. 6-1 on the money, 9-2. You just said a word and I run through. 2 texts, no reply, that's when I knew.
Yeah, circumnavigate the globe as the cash grows. Get a nigga whack like you get the grass mold. I'm talking slick when I'm with the big slime, nigga.
Hi, welcome to episode 1 of Shavon's Art Studio, Puppet Prototype. I'm your host. So today I'm doing something a little random and making a puppet prototype for a film I want to make. So I have no particular image or sketch, and mostly I want a better idea of the ideal puppet I want to build in the future. So first we're gonna get materials. So I'm just grabbing some armature wire at Michael's for $4.99 and some of this polymer clay, my go-to oven-baked clay, $12.99. And with a pair of pliers, these are the bones I ended up making for my puppet. And now that it has bones, I'm adding masks with some foil. It's a really cheap and easy way to build on your body and takes a little weight away from the clay as well, and saves you some money too. If you know what it means. And then at this point I start adding thin layers of clay all over whatever looks like a body to me, and once Waffle starts to look a little bored, I decide maybe it's time to work on the face. And this is me just sketching out what I think the face is going to look like. And, you know, proportions and everything like that. Difficult to get the eyes even and everything. So I'm sketching that out also. And of course, it looks nothing like that. I'm slowly adding more details onto the eyes, which, you know, is barely noticeable probably, but sculpting is such a slow process, just kind of chiseling away. I don't know where this nose came from. I can't tell you how it just plopped on there, but don't worry, the time lapse is coming. Don't worry. But first, we have the dog sit. Okay, and now that the doggies are fed, I'm gonna start building on the mouth, and layer by layer. Just continue until I have more detail. I'm adding to the cheeks as we go also. Just keep building until it looks kind of like a person. And this is the profile I've got. The little Harry Potter in the background. A little more lip detail, a little more face detail. You ever wonder what it all really means? So now I'm just going to keep adding thin layers of clay and smoothing them out so she has like a nice layer of skin. And I'll use some rubber paint brushes to help smooth out her neck area and kind of create a little bit of detail. That's prime time. I've been a watch guy calling from the hotlines. Why you keep giving me hotlines? I'm a star, how could I not shine? How many ladies in the house? How many ladies in the house without a spouse? Something in your blouse got me feeling so. Time for a break.
on that independent shit. Traded all for a husband and some kids. You ever wonder
what? So I found this visual tool to make ears. This is the dreaded part. Here she is earless, and here she is with Will Smith ears. Very cute. I think that's good enough. I'm just gonna give her a simple pair of feet. I'm gonna throw some shoes on her. And we're gonna stop right here for today. Thanks for sticking around. Like, share, subscribe to see what's coming next. Also, check out shavonsartstudio.org to see my full portfolio. See you next time.